guys. So now we're going to cook chicken adobo, Filipino style. So our ingredients are chicken, ginger, garlic, red bell pepper, onion, bay leaves, soy sauce, and vinegar. Okay, let's go. So now let's put all that chicken. Then garlic, ginger, onion, the red bell pepper, the bay leaves, vinegar, and the soy sauce. And you can add also brown block paper if you like. Then let's cover this one and wait until the chicken will be cooked. So let's cover and wait for 15 to 20 minutes. Our chicken adobo is ready. So please like and subscribe and click the notification bell. Thank you.